Hey, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Getting to do some ZRacing. It'll be a fun time for some, probably not for me. Bit of a climbing course, so it's going to be a challenge. I'm not sure what I'm going to do here, bike-wise. Part of me says go Tron. Part of me says buck the system and go with the felt. Bit of a lighter frame, lighter rims, a little bit more aero. You know what? We are going to, we're going to go Tron, I think. We're going to go Tron. About 24 minutes till the race start. Go to the garage and we will select frames. And we have gone Tron. Watching some of the races earlier, watching George race. Mark Alford. Looks like we got a bit of a there we go. I don't know why that switched. Oh, I don't know why that's so stiff to start. Always little things messing stuff up. Thank you. Let's see. Go. And the question is, should I turn on the steering for the event? Check, make sure that VOD is live. There we go. VOD is live. There we go. It's going to be an interesting rate, nonetheless. 283. Next week, the Knickerbocker, even worse. I haven't raced that course in a very, very long time. Keep on rolling. Got 12 minutes. On spinning the legs. Like I said, thought about taking the Felt FR for this. I don't know if they ever updated that. I mean, it shows 4 for weight, 3 for aero. It gives it a little bit more of a climbing advantage, I think, than the other bikes. That paired with the Arc wheels might have actually been a better choice, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it all sort of plays out. And there's always lots of Trons. I always go on Zwift bikes and check things out, and it's always like Venge disc wheel winner. And I don't know that that's necessarily the case. We got 10 minutes to go. We'll just sit there, join, sit in the pen, contemplate our bike choices. Looks like there was 76 signed up, but I think that was for all categories. So we got a Tron bike. What does that other guy have? Cannondale with Zip 808s. I really feel like Zwift should give us some better stats for the bikes. I mean, if there's a lot of Trons, I'm in good company. It's almost 50-50. Now I'm just hoping not to get spat out the back, to be honest. Trek Canyon. I said, watch Mark and George ride this earlier. And man, those races were fast. The efforts those guys were putting in was crazy. And I think tomorrow's ZRL is not the most fun stage either. It's gonna be a bit of a challenge overall. That's the hard thing. These two races stack up pretty much. Don't do myself any favors by doing them day after day. I like how all these bikers now have like massive, you know, pipes kicking in there too. Everybody's got a pretty good physique these days, upper body-wise. Like, look at that guy. He's got some guns. These cyclists have guns. We got 19. Now we still got 5 minutes to go. Pinarello. Got like 4 minutes till launch. Nobody on the Scott? Is that the bike of choice there, Peter? Thought about going Felt FR, but with the arc, but I don't know. Zwift bike always tells me to pick the bench or the disc. I feel like it's misleading information. You know what? Maybe we will switch it up. Menu, garage, frame, go FR, close, garage, wheels. There we go. We'll see. Worst that can happen, is that we don't do well. I definitely need help on the climbs. That's the thing. We'll see how it goes. I tend to think flat, that's when the disc wheel comes out. When there's climbing, then I want to lean towards the Tron. I used to ride this felt a lot, but they said there was a glitch and it was actually heavier than a lot of bikes and wasn't, because it's got a 4-star weight, which means it should be light, and a 3-star Aero, which means it should be well balanced, but even more so than the Tron, but who knows? I don't know if the numbers are entirely accurate all the time for these things. And I don't have a cadence bot or watt bot to figure it all out for me. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Hey Lee. Hey, Mark.
Ale, 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 ale.
I think I've pulled something in my lower back. Just gonna take it easy for a minute here. That does not feel good. Not feel good at all. I'm just going to spin light for a bit, I think, here. It's just like a little spasm, well, not a little spasm, but just atop the little power in it. See how it feels. Yeah. Ah. Ah. Oh. Ah. Stretch that out. Ah, sorry about that, guys. Ah. Yeah, it's weird. It's kind of like a burning sensation. Oh, yeah, it's like right, I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's kind of like right here. It is just kind of really, really angry at the moment. It's gonna take a minute to stretch. Ah. Oh, that sucks. Whew. All right. Let's roll it slow. Now, I'm not gonna set any power records. Don't worry. I'm also streaming on Twitch, so they've got nudity rules. As long as I use electrical tape, we're all good. Oh. Well, this is not good because I'm supposed to race tomorrow. We're just gonna roll this out. Oh man, that sucks. And it's funny because I'd taken the day off yesterday when I normally don't. Thanks, Eric. Appreciate that. We'll see if we can finish dead ass last. Those boys are already coming back. Look at them go. Look at them go. Yeah, tomorrow's easy. ZRL is never easy. Thanks, Tammy. Appreciate it. Ooh. Why it's doing that. Thanks for the follow, Team NY Boy. You are in the process of watching a DNF, probably. Or a very slow roll. Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be a tough race. Oh yeah, I can feel it when I'm not even putting down a lot of power there. Oh, not good. Not good at all. I don't know what the deal is. You know, if I sat around too much the last couple days. Or what the deal is. All right, gents. I think we're gonna, I don't know what we're gonna do here. We're gonna stretch. Oh. All right. I appreciate it, guys. I think I'm gonna wrap up the stream here. I'm gonna stretch this out and slow roll this, I think, a bit on and off. So, sorry about that. I don't know if we'll be doing W2R tomorrow. I don't know if we'll be doing the ZRL tomorrow or not. We'll see how this feels in about an hour or two, I guess. But apologize for that, guys. But I just don't want to risk doing anything that's going to aggravate this to the point that it's going to put me off the bike for any amount of time. So appreciate it, guys. Thanks for the support. Sorry it wasn't a little more entertaining. Felt good until the moment it didn't. All right, guys. We will catch you all later. Take her easy. Appreciate it. Thanks.